Michael is evacuated after a threat. Video shows police and other emergency vehicles responding to Brooklyn Tech in Fort Greene. Police say a threatening email was received around 8:15 this morning. Students and staff were sent to nearby Long Island University while the NYPD searched the school. Authorities later gave the building the all clear and students were allowed back inside. Police have not revealed the nature of the threat.